And I want to talk about something a little bit more serious today. I want to talk about prostate cancer. You know, it's one of the most common cancers in men, and it's frequently diagnosed. But you know, the good news is a lot of men will have the lower grade prostate cancer, stage one and stage two, which when that tumor is resolved, your chance of survival is extremely high with a very low recurrence rate. But sometimes men are misled by what the conventional wisdom is regarding testosterone replacement therapy. It used to be conventional wisdom that, you know, we have to be off of testosterone altogether, that if there's one metastatic cell somewhere in the body that's hiding, that the testosterone is going to be like throwing gasoline on a fire. You know what? That myth has been completely debunked. Great research coming out of Harvard has shown that testosterone does not at all reignite prostate cancer. And in fact, here in Orlando, one of the leading prostate cancer surgeons doesn't recommend that you stop testosterone with stage one and stage two cancers, and you can immediately go back on your testosterone either through your treatment or immediately after your definitive treatment is completed. So if you're believing the myth, or if your doctors are telling you the myth that if you've had prostate cancer, you cannot be on testosterone, that is absolutely incorrect. The literature is very strong in stage one and in stage two prostate cancers, which have been completely removed with the surgical interventions, no matter what they are. You can immediately return to testosterone therapy with actually no risk of recurrence of the testosterone and its effect on the prostate cancer. In fact, there is literature that is evolving, and it is a little bit early and preliminary, so I will not stand 100% behind this, but the literature is starting to suggest that being hormonally balanced, even after immediate prostate cancer surgery, may reduce the risk of recurrences. That is better than some of the chemotherapies that are out there. Again, new and emerging, coming out of Harvard, of all places. So I want to assure you that testosterone therapy for low grades of prostate cancer can be very safe and effective. So if you've been affected by this and you want to have a discussion on what this means to you and what its impact on your life may be, please give us a call.